Hey guys, today I want to talk to you about the team, Team 7. Okay, so it's the best team around, because formerly Team 7, Naruto, Uzumaki, Sasuke Uchiha, and Sakura Haruno, they were basically like knockoff legendary Sonin, basically. They got the Rinnegan, they were the best of the best. They had Kakashi as a sensei. And now,
Sasuke's my uncle.
Let's talk about Gen, Boruto, Sarada, and Michiki. It's Konohamaru, but anyways, yeah. The Eight Hokage will be a sensei today. Well, not today, just until you guys stop.
Are you gonna do attendance now?
Yeah.
I already know about them, because Naruto Uzumaki is kind of related to me.
Okay,
he's not my dad, but
he's Sasuke is my uncle.
Okay, so Daisuke Uchiha.
Yeah?
Don't. You're supposed to say here and get up.
Oh,
I think
here.
He's a little special.
Okay. And now, Joruto Uzumaki.
Here.
Okay. And I'll be you guys a sensei. I'm Akira sensei, also the Eighth Hokage.
Hello, sensei. It's an honor to be in the presence of the Eighth Hokage.
Thank you.
Now, can I come up there and introduce myself? And he can do
yes.
If he wants to. Just get to know y'all a little better. Alright. I'm Joruto Uzumaki, alright? You're probably wondering, like, why I have black hair if I'm an Uzumaki. I dyed my hair. Well, I didn't dye it. My dad, who later became an Uzumaki, he had black hair. So I have black hair now. My uncle is Naruto. A great uncle. He buys me a lot of stuff. And I know how to do the Rasengan. And my favorite move that I've mastered over the years is teleportation jutsu.
My name is Daisuke Uchiha. You can just call me like Dice for short. My uncle is actually Grandpa Sasuke. The most greatest warrior of all. That's what people say. And, yeah. That's all I got to say.
Okay.
Also, I'm hungry. Can I eat?
See, oh my god. Just have lunch as well.
Yeah.
But sure, okay. I guess you guys could have something to eat back there.
Yeah, thank you. I have one question real quick, Eighth Hokage. What's the quickest path to join the Anbu? That's my main goal for right now. I wanna be 12.
Probably become a ninja.
Alright. I don't wanna be an Anbu forever, but I wanna like
you get that
experience.
Going to the Ninja Academy soon.
Alright,
actually
thanks.
I'm pretty sure.
Also, if I do really good, can I enter the training exams, please?
I mean, that's what I signed you guys up for.
Alright, thank you. I'm gonna go have some food now. Pick out my plate. Ew, don't dig your hand straight in there. I might be disgusting sometimes, but I'm not that disgusting digging your hands all in there. Oh, I like doing this. I used to be a fry cook for the Krusty Krab.
Who is this Naruto knockoff?
But don't worry about him, bro. Mind your own business, my guy.
I know, but why do you look like your uncle?
He did it, bro! Oh wow, so he has yellow hair, they're automatically an Uzumaki. Wow. Wow.
He has yellow spiky hair.
Uzumaki has dark red hair, bright yellow hair.
I mean, not me. I have really dark black hair.
Ooh, what
are
these?
You, Akira-sensei?
I'm an Uchiha.
Thanks.
How is that exaggerated gasp?
I'm really surprised that the Uchihas didn't die out after Sasuke. Because, really, Sasuke was like the only one left.
Mm-hmm.
So, I was really surprised. But Boruto and Sarada made an Uzumaki, then they also made a Uchiha. They had like 4 kids.
Hey, do you want some as well?
Thanks for all the food. I'm stuffed. Well, does that conclude our training for the day? Because I'm going to go back home if it does. Alright.
Yeah. I'm going to go back to Hokage Estate.
Okay. Thank you, Sensei.
Wait, meet me here back again like at 6 a.m. tomorrow morning.
Okay. Alright, let's go. Lord Aang.
Hey.
How's it going?
Pretty good. What about you?
Pretty good. My students are amazing. Team 8 might be the best team this year. Finally might not be Team 7.
See about that, because I'm training Team 7.
Yeah, how are your kids doing?
Pretty good. They introduced themselves. Had some tea right after lunch for some reason.
Yeah. Which one do you think has the most potential, man? Because, like, I've seen what that Uzumaki kid can do. He looks promising. You might want to keep your eye on him.
That Uchiha looks pretty good.
Yeah, he does, but sometimes he can be a little... He's stronger than... I found is he's stronger than the Uzumaki, but the Uzumaki has way more, like, battle IQ and regular IQ. So if you're looking for someone to come up with a plan, it's going to be him. But if you're looking for someone to just absolutely destroy someone, it's probably going to be Uchiha.
Mm-hmm.
Good food. I love the festivals at this time. All right. Well, see you later.
Okay.
All right. Goodbye, Lord Aang.
Bye.
Let's see who becomes better this year. I know it's gonna be teammates.